Start this matchup right now on Smashville.
You got Gigante versus Chico. I think Gigante is the expected winner out of this, isn't it?
Yeah, look at that.
No.
If he would have just turned around, you'd have got three more. Hit him with that down air. Up tilt. Up tilt him some more.
That back here is a...
Oh, Kirby's?
Yeah.
It's Loki nice, yeah.
I did not expect that shit to be that
good. Why is he still? He's just up airing like crazy.
Chico's trying to bring this back, but I just don't think. I think the dab is just too far at this point.
Okay. Have you ever played Smash before? This is just one dash attack and up air away from being tied.
Chico just wishes that he could wave shine, you know?
You see him fall with that up air.
This just isn't a good smash.
No, it is amazing smash here at Ebash.
Chico's just, you know, going on
See? I would like to see some kind of conversion from either player. Let's see the conversion. Okay. Okay, and then catches this jump on the second one.
That's just some bullshit, you
know? No, no.
That should work.
I should know. Nothing that's confirmed should ever work. I mean, nothing that's a read or anything should ever work. Like, you should actually just be playing neutral forever. Hit him with that back throw. Get him off! What's he got for us? Back air. Nice! Nice back air.
Noise.
Get him with those up tilts. Oh, up tilt in the grab. Oh, get some more up tilts.
Oh, he's not gonna. He's doing it. He's gonna do it.
Oh my. Guys, in. Get that up air, and he's still going.
Oh, jeez.
That damage went from a little bit low to a little bit middle real quick.
They're just taking shots at each other, you know? And it's just really a game of calling out who's the better, you know? That's all I'm seeing.
Yeah, I see it too. I mean, that's a nice back throw. You know why?
Because it wasn't.
Get him with the toes.
He'll up you all day, you know?
Fire!
He knows how to show how optimal that, yeah.
Oh, and he just runs up and
just like
flicks
I said,
those legs up. Yeah, no, yeah, you said it.
I said it. I was like, this is going to end by us happening. You know, it just happens like that. Yeah.
You say, let's check out the chat. I want to see the people. Back to the match. He's pulling out his Rosa. Now, you being a Rosa main, how do you feel about Rosa versus Fox?
I think the matchup's honestly done my spell. You know, Foxy just like that smash. Rosa dead.
I would say the same for both sides though.
Really, like I'm thinking you don't do this thing here in a 30-70 matchup. You just gotta really play the. And that's from an experienced Rosa main.
Probably best Rosa main in Indiana, right?
Oh, for sure. So many people tell me that every day. You know? I'm looking at Midwest. You know?
Who would you say is the best about Angie?
Midwest?
Yeah.
I'd probably say that would have to be
Jason, right? Nice up smash!
Wow, that was an up smash. I'd have to say the best in the Midwest.
Probably so.
So I can't remember his name. Oh, BT Mac. Yeah.
Please, your ninja.
But if you did play, shoot. Please don't hand those.
Oh, he went for the down smash. I wish it was Mario's up smash so I could hear Nihon really talk quite a lot. Meow!
No, I think, I'm trying to think that Chico just really likes those and those things, you know?
I think that he likes what Luma can do. I think he's like, oh wait, I can get hit and it'll be really hard and I die.
I'm just thinking that he likes
this. Yeah, Redeema, I need the hat. Chico!
Now, what do you feel about,
I think Chico's looking pretty fraudulent, you know?
Yeah, but what do you think of him, you know, switching characters?
Oh, I'd say there's about a 63% chance.
So it's kind of like a weather forecast that you're making here.
If I got two stuff. Sure.
Oh, and he actually goes to Meta Knight. I don't think he knows how. But back to the match! He counter picks with Meta Knight. Did he start with side B? Yeah, that's like the right thing to do.
And then he's dead though.
Yeah, no. That's so sad. Alright, he kinda looks like he knows what he's doing. So he's not just counter picking.
Time him out!
Everything kills Luma so fast. This counter pick is looking very bad. This is a pretty bad counter pick.
I gave you the hat, you can't do this.
I think I have to agree that this is a pretty bad counter pick.
Thank you.
I mean, if you're getting Meta Knight, it's an amazing counter pick.
If you know how to play Meta Knight versus Rosen, you should never lose. Unless it's like the bug.
Exactly. The bug still loses.
What's this?
Well, to Abadongo, he didn't lose the anti.
Or Mr. Rose.
You're right. Well, he lost that Mr. Sheep.
Hey, go
my head.
No, he's beating the Sheep.
Are you talking about shots fired?
I don't know, but Mr. R had to change Meta Knight 1-2 minutes because I'm lost.
Chico, why aren't you getting that second hit?
I don't know how to. Watch this. Don't take off the power.
I just really hope I can show off Fajr in this fucking show.
So all I'm eating today is three crackers and some grapes.
Sounds good.
I'm pretty hungry.
What are you trying to eat? You gotta eat up, man. Yeah.
Hey, I know I'll be.
Yeah, you gotta eat up.
Oh, I got that.
So who do you think's gonna win?
It's anybody's game right now, you know? One dash deck, that could be dead. Rosa, what you know?
Chico makes a meat, though.
This looks more confused than I had to watch. So jab free will kill soon.
Oh no! What was that?
Chico eating an up smash, one of the worst counter picks I've ever seen.
What was that?
You wanna learn Meta Knight?